When you rank near the bottom of the country in passing yards allowed, the last thing you want is a matchup with one of the top pass attacks in the country, but that's the dilemma the Houston Cougars find themselves in as they welcome the SMU Mustangs to town for a Thursday night ACC showdown. Houston has been shelled through the air this season and now have to face a legit slinger in Shane Buechele. We don't see Houston keeping SMU from surpassing its team total. Colorado State running back Marvin Kinsey Jr. has been suspended indefinitely by head coach Mike Bobo. No reason was given for the abrupt suspension of Kinsey, who has had a mostly outstanding season for the Rams. The senior leads the Mountain West Conference in rushing, but has also fumbled the ball 7 times. Marcus McElroy and Jalen Thomas will take over most of the carries, but they've paled in comparison, so we're taking Fresno State to cover this weekend. And Nebraska quarterback Adrian Martinez is nearing a return to action. Martinez has increased his practice reps in preparation for this weekend's game between the Cornhuskers and the Indiana Hoosiers. Martinez suffered a knee injury during an October 5th victory over Northwestern and sat out the following week against Minnesota before enjoying a bye. Martinez has had an up-and-down season so far, and with plenty of rust to shake off here, we don't see the Huskers covering the first half spread. I'm Monty Andrews. Be sure to download and test out the new Covers Live app for bet tracking, line updates, sweat alerts, and more. Get our new mobile sports betting manager today and bring your sports bets to life.